From the perfection of Allah's ihsan is that He allows His slave to taste the bitterness of the break before the sweetness of the mend. So He does not break His believing slave except to mend him, and He does not withhold from him except to give him, and He does not test him with hardship except to cure him.